as the flame goes out on 2020. I hope that you may be able to reflect on the year gone and find gratitude and peace in the things that kept you tethered. And may these things continue to support you and ground you as we move into a new year with fresh challenges ahead. May you find blessings in the simple things, and may you find hope in community and connection.